PDCCH. Physical Downlink Control Channel. What is PDCCH? It is downlink physical channel that carries downlink control information. We have different DCIs for different purposes. For example, DCI for downlink traffic scheduling, DCI for uplink traffic scheduling. PDCCH is a QPSK modulation. PDCCH is one of the downlink physical channels. We also have PDSCH for downlink traffic and PBCH for broadcast information. This is a downlink slot, which includes PDCCH and PDSCH resource areas in time and frequency domains. Control resource set. CORESET is a set of physical resources that used to carry PDCCH or DCI. There can be more CORESETs, so CORESET ID identifies each CORESET. Each CORESET have frequency domain resources and duration information elements. Each bit of frequency domain resources represents 6 resource blocks or 6 RBs. And the duration can be 1 to 3 symbols. Let's start with smallest element, resource element. It's one symbol, one subcarrier in space. Resource element group. REG consists of 12 resource elements, one symbol in time domain, and one RB length in frequency domain. REG bundle size can be 6, 2, or 3 depending on the interleaving method used. Control channel element. It consists of 6 REGs. This is one symbol CC. This is two symbol CC. This is three symbol CC. Aggregation level. It gives how many CCs are allocated for a PDCCH. There are different aggregation levels. Aggregation level 1, 2, 4, 8, and 16. Aggregation level 1 maps to 1 CC. And aggregation level 2 maps to 2 CCs, and so on.